Good morning, children. Today you will do two programs. Okay. So what is your first program? Write a program in Java. Write a program in Java to multiply three numbers, 3 numbers, and store result. Clear? So what will you do? You will take 3 variables. Suppose you have taken A, B, C. Then these 3 numbers you will multiply and store in D. Okay, so final answer will be in D. Your answer will store in a D. So, and one more question here. Write a program in Java to find, to calculate, you can write here. To calculate simple interest. Simply I am writing here SI. So you will calculate simple interest. So how will you do this one? So to calculate simple interest, some extra variables are required. So what is the requirement? You find out. So you know principal amount. Firstly, principal amount is required. Principal amount. Then principal amount, then what you want, rate, then interest. So, and finally you take one more variable x and to store the simple interest. So these two programs you write. Okay, so in these programs how will you write? Yesterday I had told you that how will you take the value from user side. Means what? User will enter the number, that one you will calculate here. Okay, you will not take direct. The two methods I have told. The first method was direct, to take the numbers directly. But second method, ask from user side. So you will use the ask from user side. Okay, complete it and send for the correction. Thank you.